everybody. Redneck in a hat, and I'm back. I had this gun before and did a video on it. I'm doing a second video today on it. How to take it apart, clean it. But my buddy Tony, he let me bring his Springfield Mod 2 subcompact 9mm home, and we're gonna take it apart and clean it. All right, here's a Mod 2.9 XD. This is what we're gonna be working on today. First things, take the magazine out. Magazine is empty. And of course it, gun's empty. Now take this part, rack slide back, lock it back, and then your takedown lever right here, just push it up, and then release the slide. If it's cocked, it will not come apart. That's the problem with this cock. But anyway, and it just slides right off with that lever. See how the lever sticks straight up? You just turn it a quarter of a turn. First thing you're going to want to do is take the recoil spring out, and that's right here. Just kind of pull in with your finger and let it come out. That's all there is to it. We'll just lay that off to the side here. Same with the barrel, just kind of pull it loose and then angle it up. It'll come right out, just like that. And just lay that to the side. Today we're going to be using a Hops number 9 bore cleaner and gun oil. And I do have a rim oil from Remington, but I do like to use that. But you're gonna need a couple Q-tips. Depending on how dirty your gun is, you may need more than two. I always bring at least two, one for cleaning and one for lubing it back up. Visually check the bore, and I do see quite a few spots on it. Let me just pack it out here. Try to get some of this bore cleaner down in here. And that's kind of rolled it up, sticking it down there. My eyes a little dirty. Now I'm using just regular gun cleaning kit, a push rod here. I'm not putting a handle on it. This is a handgun. That took a lot of it out of it. After doing that, I'm going to take and run a wire brush through, see if any of the stuff loosened up in there. I'm just going to do a couple pass throughs here. Like I said, short barrel, like 3.3 inch barrel. You don't need a handle on it, just push it through with your hands. If it was a rifle or a shotgun, I'd put a handle on it. That cleaned the barrel up pretty good. Maybe I should have showed you before I did this, but pretty good here. I'm gonna take another cleaning patch. More cleaner on it. And run that through there again. Probably done with the water brush now. Oh yeah, that's after running the brush through, quite a bit of gunk here. I think that's pretty good. I like that. While we're working on the barrel, take a Q-tip, put a little more cleaner on it. We're gonna clean back here towards the back. Get all the carbon. And if there's any loose pieces of metal off the jackets on the bullets or anything, it's gonna get it all off of here real good. Bore cleaner. It's pretty good stuff. Get that pretty good. Just gonna wipe all that bore cleaner off with a towel. Wipe the rest of the gun down and then we'll lube everything back up. I'm going to take in go down through the barrel with a clean dry cloth now. Well, if there's any bore cleaner in there, we can get pulled out. Dried it pretty good. All right, barrel's done. So just clean it the best you can, and then dry it off, you know, get all the bore cleaner off before you go to lube. Clean the end of the spring here just a little bit. We'll lube that back up. The rest of the spring is fine, just kind of visually check it, you know. Q-tip on this. You don't need a lot of bore cleaner either. See, just wiping everything down. Clean here on top of the firing pin, there on the bolt where the firing pin is. Now, depending on how long it's been since you've cleaned your gun, how many rounds you've shot it, how dirty it is, it's going to depend on how long you clean on it. If it's been cleaned recently, you haven't put very much ammo through it, you're probably not going to have to clean much. It's probably going to wipe down and clean pretty easy. But the dirtier it is, the longer it's going to take you probably to clean. It'll take you longer to get the carbon off. Dry patch. Pretty clean. Getting all the nooks and crannies, just pretend like you're washing dishes. You would want to get everything off of there and get it clean. We're gonna leave it back up. Get here on the end of the bolt. Where the firing pin is and the extractor. That's pretty good. I'm not going to use any bore cleaner on the blower here. It's going to do kind of a wipe down. Getting the grooves here where the slides back and forth. Do your magazine well. Sure there ain't no dirt dust in there, residue. See, I'm not getting much off of here, it's not that dirty. And that's basically how you clean it. Now, just need to lube it. I'm gonna grab another piece here. Box here. I always carry a few Q-tips in my gun cleaning box. That way that I've always got them with me. Yeah, it don't take much. Just a little bit on the end of the Q-tip. You don't want it drenched. I'm going to start with the barrel first. You can do this with a Q-tip, you can do it with a patch. I can be done by the time I get a patch on here to do it with a patch. Anywhere there's metal to metal, you want some lube on. now, I'm going to take and run a dry patch down through the barrel. You don't want a lot, you just want it to where it's wet. Not soaked, but... It's all right on the barrel. A little lube. The end of the recoil spring. Just put a little bit on here because that's gonna be metal against metal. I'm gonna put that back in. Want it dry, and same way with where the slide goes, you take a Q-tip and try to go up. Do the other side. Where that slides back and forth on there. Then on your lower, where your slide goes, you put a little on there. Don't take much. If you ever see where there's a shiny spot where the black is wore off, that's where it makes contact and rubs, and just having just a little bit of oil helps. But I believe we're all done lubing it back up. We're gonna put it back together now. You take your barrel. And it goes like this. This piece, little hook up here, little piece, it should be facing you. It goes in like this. That way the hook is on top when the slide is upside down. Slide it all the way back where it's in all the way. Recoil spring, and the big spring goes towards the end of the barrel, the small spring goes towards the end of the trigger. Put the big end in first, compress it, and down in there. That's it. Just another gun cleaning video. Like I said, this is a Springfield XD Mod 2 subcompact 9mm. The 40 caliber is probably the same way. Just kind of wipe it down. If you got any oil you had on your hands or whatever from when you were doing it, you can just wipe it back down. Thanks for watching. Redneck in a Hat. I'm out.